dear son. I know you're reading this while considering stepping into the sea, and that's okay. Sometimes you have to drown a little before you learn to swim. I'm giving you two choices, the same two choices my father gave me. There's a gun with a round in it. And then there's a pen. I will say this. I'm glad I wrote this letter instead. Sincerely, your father.